So we're now at Jarvis and Carlton. What time is it? It is 2:50 p.m. It's Friday, it's a beautiful day. I didn't feel like going anywhere today, but the day looked so nice, I just decided that I had to go out. So here we are. So what are we doing? We are heading to the Allan Gardens Conservatory. Allan Gardens Conservatory. And it's right in this park. This large, beautiful park. I'm not quite sure where the entrance is. And I'm sure there are way better times to come over here. But there's no time like the present. I'm here right now, so I might as well do it. Based on what I can see, I think the spot I should be starting at. Okay, maybe it's over there after all. I see a huge sign. Maybe you saw it too and I missed it, but I see it. Let's see. Are we calibrated properly? Let's just make sure that I'm okay. Good. Just wanted to check to make sure that I'm properly centered. Okay. Look at all this. It looks like all of this is part of it. Based on what I read, it looks like it's free. And take a look at the sign. Yeah, I guess this is the playground and not the gardens. I hope I'm going in the right direction. See, this might be the entrance over here, who knows? We'll see. Yep, this looks like the entrance. I talk first and read last, apparently. Yeah. I'm gonna choose like a So I've removed my filter. Yeah, I know it's gonna be dark in there. It's gonna be a lot darker than outside. So I removed my filter from there and we're gonna be recording, see what's going on. Okay, so, oh, it's warm. Excuse me. It's really warm in here. I guess it is a greenhouse. Some beautiful plants, tropical. Some of them look very tropical. I think I've seen this before. It's too bad they're not labeled. Actually, they are. it's really peaceful and calming. On the flip side, it's very warm in here as well. Makes me feel like I need to take my sweatshirt off. Yeah, definitely some tropical plants in here. Like this. This actually looks like a dashin plant. It's actually, I think the root of this is actually edible. And if, yeah, I am certainly sure this is dashin. It's funny. See this large leaf? Yeah, this has to be dashin. It's not labeled, but I know it is. I hope you're enjoying this. I'm trying to bring across some videos that aren't what you usually get. I hope the sound is clear too. Yeah, before I had my mic on the default settings, and yeah, everyone told me that it sounded really soft. And I usually talk soft anyway, so my fault, I should have thought about that. But yes, I think it's a lot better. It should be a lot better now. I kind of raised the gain on it and tested it, and it seemed pretty good. So I hope it's working for you. Yep, go ahead. You're welcome. It does feel like a furnace in here, although nothing that I'm not used to, but it is. It feels like it's just roasting.
Do you want like top or you only want?
Looks like a nice fish pond over here.
I see all the pond. Oh, tell me when
so
you're
relaxing.
Get here. You look gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Should I cut it like maybe half of you? Right? Beautiful. Let's relax and we can do something funny, funny, funny. Funny, funny. Take a look. Do you like it? I can take more. Let me see. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah. There's some beautiful fish in those in the pond.
Do you want something like full body or? It's good. Take a selfie. You're good at selfies. You're amazing at selfies.
It feels a little bit cooler in here, but we have some really awesome looking plants around. There's some nicely decorated plant here. Some large lemons in the back. A nice little pond. This is closed up here, but I'll still go close so that you guys can take a look at the plants over here. Wow, this is so relaxing. So from the outside, this looks very large, excuse me. So from the outside, this looks very large. However, I've heard that a few of the buildings are closed. So yeah, we can only see this section here and the other one that we passed earlier on. Mm-hmm. So what's your name?
Grace.
Grace, nice to meet you, Grace. Mm-hmm. But yeah, this place looks really nice. It's very nicely decorated. It's nice and thick. Yeah, they look like a colorful type of catfish. You can see the whiskers. Yeah, there's quite a few at the bottom too. They're a lot smaller. Yeah, it's just very relaxing. Just hanging out with those fish. Yes, I think. Yeah, I think we've done this room, so. I think we're gonna call it. Yeah, I think we're gonna get head out now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, I'm gonna go back out near the pond that's over there to get a little bit more of that. It's a good place to warm up. Look at the turtles listening to the sound of the water. Yeah, when I came in, I don't think I saw flowers behind the glass over there. It's a good thing I didn't just stop right away before I came out. So I think that's it for the day. All right, thanks guys. Thank you for joining. Thanks for watching.